Eduardo's using applied force to move the weight from his chest to the upward position. Distance between Eduardo's chest and the upward position is approximately 41 centimeters. It takes him about 0.88 seconds to move that weight from his chest to the upward position. Since there is no movement in the X direction, the only forces acting upon him right now are gravity.